thousands of people stood in line, anxious for a taste.
We had salad, chicken sandwiches, cookies.
We've been working really hard.
Maya Colbreth was just as eager to serve.
It's always been a dream for me to, like, you know, cook for people.
Family and friends getting a sample of the spread these up-and-coming cooks made from scratch.
I'm very impressed.
For 13 weeks, students in GTCC's inaugural semester of its Power Pathways program learned what it takes to have a career in food service.
I wanted to learn how to cook and prepare food.
Learning how to make the cookies and how to learning what temperature stuff is supposed to be.
Friday was graduation day.
Evan McGraw.
One by one, they each proudly walked up in chef's jackets to receive their diplomas.
I actually love this jacket, actually. It's my first jacket ever.
You know, I pushed the school to get those chef jackets because I wanted to give them something special to walk away with. I wanted them to feel like chefs and feel like they've definitely made their mark in the food industry.
Everyone in this class also earned a ServSafe food handler certificate. A key part of landing a job in the industry and an achievement parents were especially proud of.
She's come a long way. She's done really well. She helps. She's been cooking at home, which is really awesome.
She loved coming, and that was important to me, that she loved the environment that she was in, and she did great.
Natalie Wilson, Fox 8 News.
Well, that food looked really good, too. GT